Stretch the wheel.
For all the guys in the audience, pop Viagra for a pound! I'm a pound short! That's it, mate!
Listen, I didn't ask you to come
stop me,
I asked you
to hang in the air. I'm me, my dad, for the Y-Y, 24/7 or 7/24. Whatever I use, why I look at it. I smoke bucket, I smoke dope by the bucket load, man. I smoke dope by the knife load, the hot knives. And I smoke reefer by the skin wound. So why would I want to hang me up and smoke dope by a long ball malice before he's the one me?
Listen, mate. Smoke dope, mate. That's it, man. See me to an egg. See if your toes are up to heat. They're going to be flea, mate. Do you mind?
Maybe I'll convince him to that.
See if the whole thing is going to get a wee bird there. What if I knew later a bird, man? Oh, they're going to open it.
Is that fucking a guarantee? But like someday, I'll get a bird in that arm and a bird in that arm.
It's 100%.
Yeah, be honest.
Promise.
25 quid. He's dead for free, doesn't he?
Dead for free, doesn't he? No, 5 man is even wounded up.
Oh, right,
you're
crazy.
your ass, man.
Give me a bank card.
Give me X. fuck's sakes!
Downers to Marzipan!
What? Downers to Marzipan!
You fuck!
Right. He fucking steals it every night. Every fucking night. You know what I do, man? hell, they keep fucking coming.
Here's
a couple of plastic bags, get them on.
Matthew.
Good morning, Dean.
Don't know, mate. I'm struggling.
Listen, three options, eh?
What's the three options, mate?
First option. Yeah,
you're listening?
I'm listening. First
option. I'm all ears.
Right, good. First option is, eh, you phone Big Innes up and say, Innes, what a night we had. I'm so good. Right? Doing all the dancing. Got our money after all the workers, right? Then we're walking on the Clyde Street. We get attacked with 14 guys. You got a black eye, I'll punch you in a minute.
Mate.
We need mail.
Listen, Amy. You were there when I made the deal. And it doesn't matter if it's 2 guys, 14 guys, 2 bugs. You need to pay them. And my man's windies are getting in.
Right, wait, that's not money that, mate. It's me and you start believing.
Which option two?
Option two is, right, on the phone to Donny Barlett, right, bank robber, right?
No, bank robber? No, man.
Donny, need a couple of bang bangs off you. I mean, you've gone up, like, run into your yearly savings at the bailiffs, right, kick the door in, but I'll grab all the money, you get the charity books, right?
So we're bank robbers now?
Joe started to leave. How big your face started?
Mate, this is a hot option. Better be good.
What option is, right? Your ears on.
Listen.
Big Innes is a prick. He's a fanny.
No.
Aye, he is, mate. Everybody's screwing you fucking serious. Serious. Ah, here, take my homework, you cock.
Ah.
Remember that, aye? He was a man. He's been doing it, didn't he? That's what
he was. I mean, take
him. Captain, mate. Up to the bottom of the baseball bat. What are you doing for this kid?
Aye, you
new
commute. Aye, that's the best option I've heard.
Welcome.
Matthew's at. So and Joe, man, he's got to let me take all the dairy for this. And it's just a bam and all that. He's not a bam. Didn't that wee guy end down the road broke his kneecap? he's a bam. He's a shite bag, he's just going to leave me to get done. Kneecap cutting about in a wheelchair, man. I like my kneecap. Oh, who'd you think I was, man? Taking one of the eggies in my own name and leaving him with it. Oh, I'm a barnet, man. It's heavy, heavy doing a number on it. See, I cut us. Cut my George Greggs or something, or Fiends or something, man. Quite an up, dude.
Oh, wallet, man. If only Joe knew what I was thinking, then. Fuck all the dairy, mate. Hey, up you! So that man, Joe's my best pal. We're my first turn on that when we're about 5. Even the window. Yeah, stick beer. But my head keeps going in like that. Big Innes is a van. It's me and Joe. We go ahead with the world. But then he does run about with all these scousers and all that. And I'm only a wee guy 16, man. I'm scared in case I get pimped out. I'm going to end up in a stuff with you. I'm going to try to get a container, man. You're fucking pimped out. He's telling me to say this, he's telling me to do that, he's telling me to do this for that. She's a couple of eggs, Joe, I'm ready.
He's playing a heavy number on me, man.
I'm just meditating.
No!
I seen Hot Dog when I was coming in.
Hoggy Doggy, what's happening?
You fight,
man.
Get out. You're gonna get
Ja, Pastor,
Thank you.
It's a good batter.
Any direction
to
have his arse and eggs, though? 5 minutes. Cheers. 5 minutes, lads.
What's your name?
Mandy. Aye. Mandy.
Yeah,
one
thing,
you take arse.
Can't he be? Cheap in the dirty man, you're
back. Maybe.
Mm-hmm.